Hello. Here is a short tutorial for inserting point files representing pipes in MechaFlux Pro 3D. In the field, we record point files in X, Y, and Z altitude coordinates, representing the different crossing points of a pipe. We have included in MechaFlux functions which make it possible to exploit this data. We are going to open a network, new network. We select the diameter of the pipes. Here, it is a network for interior diameter of 406 mm. A function allows you to load a statement of points. We open this function. We can load two types of point files. Files with points that represent the crossing and intersection points of pipes. So, this type of point file designates straight lines, and each point gives the start of a new conduit. So here we would have 1, 2, 3 conduits, whose intersection would be at points 2 and at points 3. There are also point survey files, which correspond to the directions of the pipes. Couples of points give the direction of the pipe. Another couple of points gives another direction of another pipe. In this case, the software must calculate the point of intersection of the pipes, which does not exist in the file. So we have the possibility, either to have directions by pairs of points, or intersection points, which define the connection of the pipes. At the level of the file format, we can exploit files with the extension, text, or in CSV. The lines represent the points. Here, for example, we would have 6 points, and the separator between the coordinates X, Y, and Z can be either a semicolon, or here in this case a tabulation of the keyboard. So these two file formats are readable by MechaFlux Pro 3D. So little tip, if you have a file that is made up of connection points that you have noted, but also of direction points, because you were unable to find the connection point, in this case, it will be necessary to pass all the points in pairs of guiding points. For example, point 2, if we repeat it, can serve as directing pair with point 1 to designate this straight line, and can also serve as directing pair with point 3 to designate this straight line. So if you have a mixed file, director couple and intersection points, you have to transform everything into a director couple by repeating the intersection points to create pairs of points. A couple of guiding points file will necessarily be composed of an even number of points. Here we are going to open a file of pairs of direction points, so we select OK. And we will look for a file. Then when opening the file, MechaFlux indicates how many pairs of points it finds. We have selected director point couple files, here it finds 3 pairs of director points. The software calculates the points of intersection. Directions defined by direction points do not always meet. The inaccuracy of measurement means that two straight lines can never meet. Here, the two sites have a difference of 0.008 meters. 8 millimeter, it is quite good in terms of survey quality. Line 2 also has an insignificant misalignment. Here is our points file, so we generated the pipe. So we could have slightly more complex networks. With various statements of points, of different sections. So we would like to connect other sections. At the end of this line. Here, we select the end of the section, we will say that we want to create a separation. With an angle of 90 degrees. So. Well, let's say that these separations are horizontal. We take this opportunity to learn how to orient the junctions. Just select the junction and go to the orientation menu to choose the orientation of the junction. And here, we can insert a point report of another section. So use the function continue after the element to start a new pipe insertion. And we click on the load points function. We will use the file previously used for the example. And the software loads the file from points in the network. Same thing here. We insert our points file. Here we are. We have created our network by inserting point files. We can test our network with a given speed. Here, we will test at 500 cubic meters hour. We're going to color in to see the pressure scales, and we can run a test path. With a distribution of pressures. So here in this network, we have one conduit that's slightly lower than the other. And we see the difference in flow that occurs due to the slight difference in altitude. So much for this quick little tutorial on inserting points.